Maria Lasting used to describe her art as an art of immersion, the immersion down through the nerves underneath the skin, so where the nerves are being felt. This is what she was painting, the feeling which she feels when the chair touches her body, when there is a pressure coming from the outside. The notion, which was a very important obsession-like measure in her life and work, was body awareness. Body awareness in a sense of the presence of the body, the physical sensation of the body feeling, the body physical presence rather instead of an appearance. Very often she used to paint with her eyes closed because seeing wasn't as important as sensing. She often was painting naked, because then the connection with the body was more direct. That physicality, not really the appearance, but what I feel when I paint, is more important than how I look in the painting.